What? Go ahead. This is my husband, and he's gonna do his cinnamon challenge. And you, what are your words before you do this?
My words was, this is BS. I didn't say BS. I said the real thing. But
why?
We sit here watching these folks trip over this cinnamon mess. And she done went and poured me a mountain. But I
that's
just
gonna, not, that's, that
cinnamon
is.
Cinnamon cannot be that high. Folks acting like it's just going all that dragon breath and all that stuff. It's just some damn cinnamon.
Okay.
So we're going to see what this is all about. Ready.
You got to swallow it. Can you do it? That's why I said you got to drink some water first. Nope, but you got to continue. You got to figure out how to get it down now. That's what the girl was trying to do. You try to make your mouth moisten. Okay. I don't think I could have made it. Looks like you're chewing bubble gum. Is it making your mouth warm? Hot?
Hmm?
Your mouth hot? It's just extra dry.
That's nasty.
In abundance, it's really nasty. Ugh. Maybe you should just chew a cinnamon stick next time. Did you get it down? Okay, well, you had a little puff at first. So tell me your afterthoughts.
It ain't hot. It's like sucking on some chalk or something. Just fills your mouth with chalk. Powder.
So it's gritty dry.
Gritty dry.
Okay, well, you made it. I didn't think you were. I thought you were just going to be talking junk. Not that I don't love you and I don't believe in you, but it's just because for those reasons I thought you...
I do this.
Okay. So, all right, we'll be finding some more challenges.
Run and tell that. Post that on the YouTube video.
Okay.
Give me more challenges. I'll do them all. Shit stuck in my teeth.
Well, that was him doing his cinnamon challenge, and he had beat it. Okay.